Hello, we are going to demonstrate how to use an Android serial cable to set up the switch, the telephone switch. The left hand side, that one is the RJ45 cable, and the right hand side, that one will be the Android serial cable. Now we are going to connect both of them. And then now we will connect with the switch. We will connect with the COM port of the switch. And then now the serial cable will connect with the Android. Now you can see that the APK is poked up, and so we can choose it to go to our software. Now we go to the software, and then we can go to the setting. Because the switch, the baud rate will be 115200, so we will now go to set it. Yes, 115200, and now the baud rate is set. And now we will kick the CRLF. This will be like the enter in the PC. And then now we go back to running. We will send some command to the switch and do the setup. And after we send SYS, then it will ask for the password for this switch, and then we can continue the setup. That's the end of our demonstration. Thank you.